I spoke on recent trends in hair transplantation, new advances, how the follicular unit excision technique is gaining popularity over the previous technique of follicular unit transplantation by strip. I also spoke about recent advances such as platelet-rich plasma, holding solutions, new machines, including a robotic which has come in hair transplantation. There was a good amount of attendance. It was nice to see them sitting throughout the lecture. And the hall was full.